just like this. Okay, so it's doing the test, it appears. I don't think that anything is wrong with this laptop, but it's not gonna hurt to do this test, especially because I'm gonna go ahead and install another hard drive on it. It's not gonna hurt. And it's interesting because the gentleman also suggests on how to test the hard drive. That's another issue. That's a good thing, stuff too. So this is why not? We do that kind of stuff. It was interesting to know that Americans have worked on this laptop and with all kinds of problems, with all kinds of issues. How many times I would come from work and literally find people where I'm at here, which is very, very unusual. Very, very unusual location. Right here, they would work 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. I would come from the walk and you would see the guy here doing stuff on a computer and so on and so forth. They would walk the stairs up and down. This fucking house was like American Guantanamo prison or something like this. They had me like a Guantanamo prisoner inside in here. And it was all kinds of stuff they loaded me with, tortured with, all kinds of issues for no less than 26 years. That's a pretty decent, that's what was actually, this is a torture cell for the, from the US government. This is my home here. Father built after selling home from my grandfather in the city. This is what the fuck I brought when I went to United States of America in 95. A death. Straight into the house. So they basically extort you. They basically, whether you like it or not, you get the stuff. So this is all American crime. So far, based on what I see, how I go through this procedure detecting people that they, that American US government involved, I'm doing nothing other than the job for the US government. Basically, I'm just pointing at the people here and there, this. So basically they are selecting the people for me. This is the people for me, they select how my future is gonna be, basically. That's what I understand, that's what I see. And I don't like that shit. US government destroyed me 28 years of my life. They hijacked and tortured to death no less than 26 years under MK Ultra using drugs. So that's the stuff I don't like. Okay, so I think this is going to take some time. Now I missed the main step and did go sip myself some water and don't know what exactly happened. Might have to repeat the whole thing. We're going to see what's going to happen. Okay, nothing really, nothing is basically what happened because I did not video record. I have to do it again.
We've got this, so let's do this. So the first command we're going to run is a memory diagnostic check to make sure that there are no memory issues. So in your Windows, go down to your search and type the MDSCHED, and then this pops up, Windows Memory Diagnostics.
Let's do this stuff again. Man, how much time this stuff takes away from one. And I'm thinking about my cancer issues. I'm thinking about the stuff that I need to survive, basically. That's a walk, proper food, sleep. I don't get any of it. I am frustrated, and I think this is what London, this is what Washington DC have paid Slovenian police for. Let's do it again.